so that we're not overdriving any of these nails, I have the air pressure set so that when I shoot through the sheathing layer and through the siding, it sets perfectly. Now, every now and then I'm gonna hit a stud, and that means that the nail is not gonna set all the way, and I'm okay with that. What I'll do is come behind and just tap any of those in with a hammer. I just wanna make sure I'm not shooting too deep on any of the nails.